Dude, that was a stingray. Had this swooped by my feet. A massive stingray. I felt it as it grazed over my feet. Jeez. Oh, that was a shock. There you go.
What a feeling.
I jumped in, I seen a freaking large stingray sweep right past my fucking foot, and I was like, holy shit! Oh god, I think I missed out on an experience to bring my damn paddleboard next time.
Oh yeah.
Did you get a close one?
Hey?
Get a close up or film any of them?
Nah, I don't have a GoPro like that, really.
Oh, for real?
No tide, you can go out there, there's like heaps of bombies out there.
Oh shit, for real?
Yeah, like a pretty fish out there.
I've seen some, a little bit further out myself, I've seen some sharks.
Yeah.
Pretty big ones too.
Yeah, man, there's some
dog
sharks here, so.
How far out do you have to go to see your sharks? Like, are they sometimes close in on land, or?
Yeah,
they catch them up here, man. Fucking hell. Like, literally just on the beach.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Alright. It's okay. Hey, little buddy. Bye bye. Thank you.
can see where I got the pulled pork. It's bloody delicious. There's one thing that I can appreciate today. It's that beautiful Cali burrito with added rice and extra hot spice. There's something about it, just fulfills me. But if you ended up liking today's vlog and my entire adventure, you want to see more like this, comment down below. Let me know what you like. Thank you ever so much for watching, and bye for now.